Dave McIlwain pretty near decapitates Ulf Samuelsson. South. Was soon taking on all comers, bobbing and weaving his way into the hearts of fans.
Sean Cronin might be the toughest fighter in the league.
Cronin racked up 243 minutes in penalties, a performance that rendered him a new multi-year contract.
Freddy does the backhand, knocked down by Stefan, Duncan the rebound, Neufeld had it go by him. Now we've got a fight, Kite and Koser, and Koser fouls Jimmy Kite. And immediately, Weissman calls for the doctor.
Jim Kite, when he went down, he hit his head hard on the ice.
That is being attended to by Chuck Badcock, but Koser landed a haymaker of a left, and down went Kite. Gallant tries it again. Hit by King, put it over the line. It's sent back out by the wings. Now Bradbury goes after King. And King has a number on Bradbury. So the Red Wings have won on the scoreboard. They've won on the specialty teams. And they've won in the fights. But now things are breaking out. Gallant is dragged down to the ice by Adam Graves with a little help from King.
Well, meanwhile, as you see, Chiasson has got Ray Neufeld. And Chiasson's a tough boy as well.
Now both swinging wildly, but nobody landing anything until now.
Uh-oh, Neufeld in trouble.